add into practice with. This is our first equation for x. So what you do is add 1 plus 1, which is 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. 3 plus 4 is 7. And you place your decimal. 4 plus 3, which is 7. So there's a first equation.
Oh, no, your column.
In the decimal, make sure the decimals are always in the same column. This is our subtraction equation. So 0 minus 0, which is 0, obviously. 4 minus 2 is 2. 5 minus 3 is 2. Place your decimal. Decimal should always be in the exact same column as all the others. 2 minus 1, which is 1. 3 minus 2 is 1, and 7 minus 3 is 4. So, that's our second answer.